And welcome back to another episode of 4Play GT. As you can see, you might wonder why I'm in the screen of Growtopia, because you know I quit Growtopia, but I still continue playing Growtopia because it seems kind of fun. Because I got nothing else to do, so I decided to just play this. So sorry for the mix up, I'm actually still playing Growtopia. But it's been 3 months since I've not played Growtopia, so yeah. Alright, let's see what's new. I've been farming fish tanks. I've been making quite a lot of progress. What's this? Okay. It's gonna take a while to upload, so yeah, we just have to wait. Or I'll pause the video and okay, then it's uploading quite fast. I mean, updating. It's the last bar. Come on. Yes. Okay. All right, we are into Growtopia. Let's start playing. Alright, the carnival has come again. It's Valentine's Day. As usual. What the heck is this place? I've never been here before. Okay, where's my world? My world is called Fox Play GT. Fox Play GT. I am a G. Also, you can come to my world to see. I've been progressing a lot. I got 2 warlocks. Oh, give me this gem. I got 400 fish tanks and yeah, still got more of my inventory. But the 8 fish tanks is I need to plant. So yeah, I've been farming quite a lot. I need to earn some work with my inventory. I'm trying to find the main wall so I can at least put a donation box. And yeah, also my cultures. Because I got that from my old account. Which I did not like anymore. So I went to this new account which I made. And yeah. So let's see what I can do. Alright, let's go to the carnival for a while. Right, I'm pretty sure the game is called Carnival, if I'm correct. This is just to tell you that I'm back in Growtopia. So just let's see what's going on right now. This is what I'm wearing. Wait, okay, it's not what I'm wearing. I'm supposed to wear this too. Right, let's see. Oh yeah, this is a trade. I just totally forgot what is happening now. I see I got so much fish tank. I see why not just give 30 to you. I got 12 golden tickets. Alright, let's go play some carnivores. What's happening? There's madness happening, guys. There's madness. Yeah, CNY is coming, so I wish all of you a happy Chinese New Year. And also, I may be getting Subnautica for my CNY, so I can play it for. So I can make videos about Subnautica, but it's gonna be hard. Because I don't think so there's an Android iOS version, so it'll be quite hard. Let me just play. This one my favorite game, warning you don't have inventory space to win. So I'm just recycle 7 of this. Okay. What else should I recycle? I got nothing else actually. I don't really need sugar cane because I got quite a lot of farmables, but I only got 8 gems. Sorry. Wait, I got 2 cave coins that I don't really need. Somebody wanted to go stole my cave dirt. And I do not like it. My brother is out. Alright, so let's play this game. I'm quite used to this game. Alright, let me just hit this. Come on, you can do this. I really suck at this game. That's one thing for sure. Alright, if I'm correct, here and here. Come on, let's press it. The last one. I got a green pennant. Yay. This last. This third point, I'm pretty sure. Oh my, I hate this game. It's one of the worst games in the world. I can't even complete it. I didn't got a single prize from that thing. Alright. Should I play another concentration? I do not know. I think I'm just gonna play forever. Because it's one of the most fun games in the carnival and also the most easier, so I recommend you should play this game. You should play this carnival game too. Well, I need to find the other one that match, come on. My brother is next to me. He's making a lot of ruckus. So if you hear some weird noise, don't mind. Hi. I'm just wondering what I'm doing. I'm lagging! No, please, I just wasted 1 ticket. You'll be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. It's a freaking disconnect, isn't it? Sometimes I hit the button. Is it finally over? Come on. Come on, can I start hitting again? I disconnected. If you see my Critical Ops gameplay, see, I have the app Critical Ops over here. So if you've seen it, you can go check it out. And you also can see my Minecraft videos if you want. How's my, what happened to my disc? Wait, how long this video is? Okay. I'm just gonna check out the carnival for a while. It's Happy Valentine's Week, the grand tournament. I like to buy popcorn. Time to buy some popcorn. Let me just go to the World Cup. No, no, tournament. Tournament. I need this high spell. I have no idea how to spell. Tournament, please be. Yes! Yes! Come here, shopkeeper. I am here to purchase from you. What should I buy? What should I buy? What? 10,000 gems. Yes. Just gonna buy 3 popcorn because, you know, I like popcorn. Everybody loves popcorn. Who doesn't love popcorn? I'm just actually, wait, is my friend online? None of them is online. I'm just gonna, add my friend. He said he'll add me on Sunday. Today is Sunday. Today is Sunday, isn't it? Yeah, I'm 100% sure today is Sunday. Why? What happened to my clothes? What the heck? There we go. Oh yeah, this is my friend's channel, is his name. You can go check it out and subscribe to him. You can also visit his wall. He is quite rich, I must say. He's richer than me. Cause he's been farming a lot. He's been like earning ever since. I tried to do this for a comet dust, but it didn't really work. I'm going to get the comet dust at least. I want to leave this wall. Alright, which wall should I go to now? I need to go to Carnival and watch some people play the Amazing Death Race. While eating some of my favorite popcorn. Let me just check everything. I got my popcorn out with my popcorn. My popcorn is ready. My office. Now let's go to the death place and see what people do it. This is the best thing to watch while eating popcorn. Nobody's playing it, isn't it? Oh, this totally sucks. Alright, I'm gonna go somewhere else. I'm gonna try and find a popular game to play. Okay, yes, here. I'm eating some of my popcorn. I'm watching this guy play. Look at me and my popcorn. I heard that you can get something special out of a popcorn, so I didn't got it. And yeah, I wish I think I know what. I know the range. I don't like you. I don't like you. I just wanna play this. If this makes me lag one more time, I'm not gonna play this. Like almost ever again, because I can't just be lagging and wasting my tickets every time. And there will be a total waste of tickets. Who have to waste their tickets? Nobody likes to waste a ticket, that's one thing. And it's like, seriously, who wants to waste their tickets? Tickets are quite good because, you know, you can win prizes from them. I thought I managed to get second prize in this game. That's quite cool. I'm gonna now green pack now. I'm gonna decorate my room. I'm gonna make my own wall soon. I've been waiting to get a wall because I want to get a clear wall, but nothing's happening. Come on, give me an easy one, please. Okay, this one looks a bit easy. Jump. I died. I literally died. I got a few seconds left. I'm so gonna lose. I always lose in this game. Like, there's no point. I can never win. I don't think I've ever won in this kind of game before. Yeah, I'm so gonna lose. Look at me. I'm literally a noob at this game. See, look, I can't even get past this tiny one blocks. If funny, funny. Come on, come on, come on. I got nothing. Oh, wait, I got a carnival pipe. Oh my god, this is the first time, because always when I join, like, how do I compete with players? It's very, very hard. Oh, I got a carnival pipe. That's good news. Who wants this one? Okay, this one is way harder, man. I'm not going to complain. The ring quest. I need to be level 20. I want your invisible ring. Anyway, it's level 20. You can see I'm new to this game, so my level's like level 11. I'm still a noob. But I have the supporter, because last time I watched a video to get 4,704 gems. My friend didn't believe me, and I showed him actually 4,704 gems. What the heck? Is that Cupid? Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! My god! My god! My god! I can't believe my. Is that a new pet? Oh my god, I must go to buy pet immediately. Well, I'll continue my story by going to buy pet. Well, he didn't believe me, and also, you must get like, maybe more than 1,000 gems to get a supporter, I think so. Then you need to get 100,000 gems to get the super supporter. Come on, come on, come on. This is going to take forever, isn't it? Huh? Isn't it? Come on, please. I just want to see your Cupid. I'll just go to the wall, Cupid. I don't think a human should actually wall. If you don't know who Cupid is, he has a bow and he likes to shoot arrows. Oh, there it is. I want to make Cupid. Do 200 Valentine Dust on yourself. Okay, this isn't really that good as expected. 9 to 11, I thought it was like D-Lox. What the heck? And oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How did he get his background? Oh, what is that? There's so many new things coming out, because I was gone for quite a long time. Like, there's so many new things coming out. I don't even know. You should go check out growtopia. And yeah, I think I'm going to end this video here. And if you like this video, remember to like this video, give a comment if you want to see more of my growtopia videos, and also subscribe to see more videos. And I'll see you next time. I don't like bye weather. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.